Don't hold back.
You got it. That was close.
Let's do this. Going in.
Moving on then.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial? Here goes! Whoops! Try to stay in sync. Here goes! All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
Won't be tough.
Of course not! Get him! That's it!
Here we go. Never in doubt. I'll protect you. Stay.
I'll show you what I can do. Stop it!
Getting really sleepy.
So it's my turn? You've got this.
All set.
That's a win. Sure is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Get ready.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Right.
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry. Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Enough!
No surprises there!
Thank you. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. It's over.
I think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Here I go.
Right behind you.
See ya. Enough. It's over.
That's that.
Okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.